हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई थिंक यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड बी सेफ एट योर होम. सो आई एम अर्चना तिवारी, योर कंप्यूटर एंड जीके टीचर ऑफ एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल विच इज सिचुएटेड इन गोला बाजार, गोरखपुर. सो फ्रॉम फ्यू डेज आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग अबाउट चैप्टर फर्स्ट, कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर. इन प्रीवियस 3 to 4 वीडियोज आई सेंट यू पार्ट 1, पार्ट 2, पार्ट 3, पार्ट 4 लाइक दैट. सो आई विल समराइज दैट टॉपिक, देन वी विल गो थ्रू द फॉरवर्डिंग फॉर द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक. ओके, सो सी हियर, इन कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर एंड सॉफ्टवेयर, फ्रॉम बिगनिंग आई एक्सप्लेन यू अबाउट द कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर. कंप्यूटर हार्डवेयर इज क्लासिफाइड इन टू 3 डिफरेंट ग्रुप, दैट इज इनपुट डिवाइसेज, प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस एंड आउटपुट डिवाइस. इनपुट डिवाइसेज, प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस एंड आउटपुट डिवाइस. इन इनपुट डिवाइस वी हैव कीबोर्ड. इन इनपुट डिवाइस वी हैव कीबोर्ड. कीबोर्ड इज ऑफ टू टाइप, दैट इज क्वार्टरी कीबोर्ड एंड मल्टी मीडिया कीबोर्ड. नेक्स्ट इज माउस. माउस इज ऑल्सो ऑफ टू टाइप, दैट इज मैकेनिकल माउस एंड ऑप्टिकल माउस. देन लाइट पेन, स्कैनर, वेब कैमरा, डिजिटल कैमरा, ऑल दीज आर द इनपुट डिवाइसेज. देन सेकेंडली दैट इज प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस. इन प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस वी हैव ओनली वन प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस, दैट इज CPU, विच स्टैंड्स फॉर सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट. सेंट्रल, द सेंट्रल प्रोसेसिंग यूनिट इज द, दैट इज CPU, विच इज द ब्रेन ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. CPU इज द ब्रेन ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर एंड CPU इज डिवाइडेड इंटू 3 पार्ट्स. एंड CPU इज डिवाइडेड इंटू 3 पार्ट्स, दैट इज MU, CU, ALU. MU स्टैंड्स फॉर मेमोरी यूनिट, CU स्टैंड्स फॉर कंट्रोल यूनिट एंड ALU स्टैंड्स फॉर अरिथमेटिक लॉजिक यूनिट. गॉट इट? नेक्स्ट इज थर्ड पॉइंट, दैट इज आउटपुट डिवाइस. इन आउटपुट डिवाइस वी हैव सम आउटपुट डिवाइसेज सच एज, फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई विल गिव यू मॉनिटर. फर्स्ट ऑफ मॉनिटर, प्रिंटर, प्लॉटर, प्रोजेक्टर. मॉनिटर, प्रिंटर, प्लॉटर, प्रोजेक्टर. मॉनिटर इज ऑफ, देर इज सम टाइप्स ऑफ मॉनिटर, दैट इज CRT, LCD, LED. CRT, LCD, LED, दीज आर द टाइप्स ऑफ मॉनिटर. इन प्रिंटर ऑल्सो वी हैव एटलीस्ट सम टाइप्स ऑफ प्रिंटर, दैट फर्स्ट दैट इज डॉट मैट्रिक्स प्रिंटर, इंजेक्ट प्रिंटर, लेजर प्रिंटर. डॉट मैट्रिक्स प्रिंटर, इंजेक्ट प्रिंटर, लेजर प्रिंटर, दीज आर द टाइप्स ऑफ प्रिंटर. सो मॉनिटर, प्रिंटर, प्लॉटर, प्रोजेक्टर, ऑल दीज आर द आउटपुट डिवाइसेज. आफ्टर दैट वी विल कम टू द कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर. कंप्यूटर, इन कंप्यूटर सॉफ्टवेयर वी हैव टू टाइप्स ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर, दैट इज सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एंड एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर एंड एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर कंट्रोल्स ओवरऑल वर्किंग ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर, ओवरऑल वर्किंग ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. सिस्टम सॉफ्टवेयर इज यूज टू कंट्रोल द ओवरऑल वर्किंग ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर सिस्टम. ओके, इन कंप्यूटर सिस्टम वी हैव लर्न ऑलरेडी अबाउट द ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम. In previous video, I tell you about the operating system. What is operating system? Operating system is a type of system software which act as a link between the various parts of a computer and the user. What is operating system? System software controls the overall working of a computer system. A system which controls the overall working of a computer system, that is system software. In that we have operating system. Operating system is a type of system software. Operating system is a type of system software. which system software which act as a link between the various parts of a computer and the user. What are we repeat again? Which act as a link between the various parts of a computer and the user. So by this we have summarized about the previous topic. So today I am going to explain you about utility software. What is utility software? See here. It is a type of system software. If a computer system works slowly or hangs frequently, you can solve this problem using the utility software. Utility software is a type of system software. If a computer system is working slowly or it's hanging frequently, we can easily solve with the help of utility software. We can solve the problem with the help of utility software. How we can help? See here. Such programs allows a user to manage the working of a computer system and resolves any problem. It increases the efficiency of a computer. In Windows operating system, some built-in utility software are disk cleaner and disk defragmenters. Okay, with the help of disk cleanup and disk defragmenters, we can solve the problems. In utility software, we have some software by which we can easily solve the problem. They are here. We have an antivirus software, we have a backup software, and also we have some disk tools. By the help of these softwares, we can solve our problem. If we have any problem, if our computer is working very slowly or is getting hang or any problem, we can solve it with the help of antivirus software, backup software, and some disk tools are there. Okay, see here. Such programs allow you to manage the workers of a computer system and resolve any problem, increases the efficiency of a computer. In Windows operating system, some built-in utility softwares are. In Windows operating system, there are some built-in utility softwares. That is, I tell you, I repeat again, that is disk cleanup. Okay, but these are already built-in utility software. Clear the sequence, all of you? Clear next now? So, now next is, application software. Next is what? Application software. Okay? Application software. In application software, see here, in computer, an application refers to any program or a group of programs which is specifically designed for the end users. An end user is a person for whom a software or device is particularly devised. What is application software? Application software is refers to any program or a group of program. It refers for any program or a group of program which is designed for the end user, I will repeat again. Application software refers to any program or a group of program which is specially designed for the end user, which is specially designed for the end user. See here, an end user is a person for whom a software or device is particularly designed. It means such software does not show the actual functioning of the program. It means what? That the such type of software never shows the actual functioning of the program. It never shows the actual functioning, whatever the actually work that software is working, it's not shown directly by these types of programs, but shows you the direct, but it will show you the direct output. Okay, it will show you directly the output. It will not show you the backup processing, whatever the how that the they are working, but it will show you directly the output. Let us understand the with the help of an example. See, suppose I am explaining you some example. For example, is here, see here. When your parents go to ATM, they withdraw money by following some instructions displayed on the screen. At the end, they collect the amount. Do they know how the whole process takes place? They might not be aware of it. This is how an application software works. For example, suppose your parents gone to the ATM and they follow the instruction what is given on the screen, and then they get the money, how much they want, but they doesn't know what is the process are going on the back of that ATM. Directly they get the money. That is the work of the application software, which directly shows the only output. Never declare the backup workings. It never declare the what the backside workings are there. You never get it how, but directly you will get it the output. So here, see, application software is specially designed to perform a particular task. Application software is designed only to perform a particular fixed task. See here, for example, there is given two types of examples are given here, that is MS Paint and MS Word. Microsoft Paint and Microsoft Word. See here, in Microsoft Paint, MS Paint is an application software that lets you draw, color and edit pictures. MS Paint help us for what? It is an application software which is used for draw, color and edit picture. Which is used for draw, color and edit picture. Same as it is. Here second example is MS Word. Second example is what you have seen here? That is MS Word. In MS Word is an application software that is used to type, save and edit text. MS Word is an application software which is used to type, save and edit text. I repeat, it is used to type, save and edit text. Clear to this much all of you? Now come to the next one, that is general software. Okay, next is what? General software. See here, general software, it is a type of application software that is not designed for a particular industry. General software is application software that is not designed for a particular industry. In this we have four parts here. Word processor, spreadsheets, presentation software, and last one that is multimedia software. I repeat again, in general software there are four categories: word processor, spreadsheet, presentation software, and last one that is multimedia software. So for this topic, general software, under these four categories I will explain you in the next video. So for today only this much. So please go through of this whole videos and whatever the home assignments I am giving you in the PDF, please write it in your PC copy, and whatever works I am giving exercises, please write in your fair copy. Please complete your fair copy, and also writing should be neat and clean. Don't write in a bad handwriting. I want very good handwriting. So you must be practice for a writing also, and take care of yourself. Stay home safely. Don't go anywhere here and there, and concentrate on your study, all of you. So see, we will meet you in the next video. Bye, all of you.